At the age of 23, Otto succeeded his father as King of Germany. He was only the third king to rule who was not a descendant of the famous Charlemagne. But rule was an understatement. At his coronation banquet, Otto made his dukes his personal attendants, a traditional act of submission. The young king was not naive, however. He knew that this was only a formality. The dukes watched him carefully that night. Every step he took, every word he spoke, even down to the way he held his cup, they would be watching him and his every move. Otto had grand ambitions. He would accept nothing less than to receive the crown of the Holy Roman Emperor from the Pope himself. To achieve this, he would need his duke strong, but he would need to be stronger. As king, your power is limited by your dukes. They always watch the balance of power between you and them, and are ready to rebel if they believe themselves stronger. When loyal, however, they are key to your strength, and you will need to be strong. Your borders are assailed on all sides by roving Vikings to the north, stubborn Wends to the east, and Magyar hordes to the southeast. Vassal loyalty decreases over time and with vassal military strength. You can improve loyalty by tributing, killing enemy units, and destroying enemy buildings.
Proposal for you. Be my husband, and our united kingdoms will be unstoppable. Come and visit me here in Italy.
Ouvert.
One of your vassals is close to rebelling. A vassal is rebelling. Destroy its military to bring it back to heel. One of your vassals is close to rebelling. Use flares to direct the armies of your loyal vassals. A vassal is rebelling. Destroy its military to bring it back to heel.
You seem to have difficulty keeping your house in order. Your rebellious vassals call on my help. I will refuse them if you grant me a small donation.
One of your vassals is close to rebelling.
I knew you would listen to reason.
A vassal is rebelling. Destroy its military to bring it back to heel.
I am tired of your mismanagement of my ancestors' lands. It will be war. And I will liberate your vassals from you.
Hey, yeah. Ja, Holzer.
Heise. Das ist toll. Hober.
Das war. Ja. Uber.
Das ist so. Buber. Ja. Buber. Ja.
Ja. Hauba. Hauba.
Heise. Ja.
Hey, ja. Das ist so. Uber.
Ja, dies war ja. Gestritten. Ja.
A rebel has surrendered. Your most loyal followers now surround the chastised Duke.
Sasa. Heise? Ja.
Bereite.
Bereite. Dies war ich soll. Ja. Dies war Heise, was ich soll. Ja, ja. Dies war ich soll.
The rebel has surrendered. Your most loyal followers now surround the chastised Duke.
Sasa,
A rebel has surrendered. Your most loyal followers now surround the chastised Duke. One of your vassals is close to rebelling. One of your vassals is close to rebelling. A vassal is rebelling. Destroy its military to bring it back to heel. This bar.
Reise?
Bereite ja. Zerstürme.
The rebel has surrendered. Your most loyal followers now surround the chastised Duke.
Ja. Bereite.
Uwe.
Princess Doma.
I concede. Let us end this wearisome war.
Sestoma. Sestoma. Pace, Belate Zol. Pace is Vara. Delated. Das ist der Leiter. Sasa. Sestroma.
Der Leiter? Das ist soll. Das war. Ja. Bubu wäre.
Ja, das ist so. Streetet. Bereite?
Ja.
Heiße? Bereite?
Das ist so.
Heiße? Ja. Sasa.
One of your vassals is close to rebelling. One of your vassals is close to rebelling. Vassal is rebelling. Destroy its military to bring it back to heel. A vassal is rebelling. Destroy its military to bring it back to heel.
Sasa. This war
streeted.
Sestroma.
Sasa.
Ja.
Ja.
This war
Sasa.
Das ich soll. Heiße?
Ja. Das ich soll.
This war streeted.
Bereite?
Ja.
Ja,
das ist
so.
Streetet.
Bereite.
Heiße?
Ja,
das ist
so.
Heiße?
Sich soll.
Bereit.
A rebel has surrendered. Your most loyal followers now surround the chastised Duke. In the year 953, Otto's realm was racked with rebellion led by his own son. 2 years later, he had cowed the rebellious dukes. And on the plain of Lechfeld, he defeated a Magyar army, ending their invasions for good. The German soldiers acclaimed their king emperor. 7 years later, Otto was formally crowned by the Pope, the first Holy Roman Emperor. But Otto was not simply a military leader. During his rule and those of his son and grandson, the empire flourished with arts, science, and learning. A brief renaissance blossomed, inspired by remembrances of the Roman Empire and the Empire of Charlemagne.